Well, it's now been over 25 years that I've been working at Marriott Lane Crow's Nest. It sounds like a long time, a quarter of a century. Believe it or not, it's gone really quickly.
I'd say dealing with Stuart was a really great experience.
He's an amazing communicator. He really talked us through the process. It was our first time selling a place, so he was really wonderful at just taking us through step by step and communicating with us the whole time.
People often ask me why I've been at Marriott Lane Crow's Nest for so long. And the best way to sum that up, or the answer I give, is number one, I've enjoyed it. The second thing is trust and loyalty. I've always been a loyal person. I trust what the company stands for in their ethics and a sense of fair play.
Feels a bit surreal to be on the other side, but we're definitely very happy.
I would say, Stuart, obviously there's an amount of risk in selling real estate, but he really knew the market and he gave us really strong advice about how to proceed with the sale, and through his guidance we got an outstanding result.
I can remember back in 1994 when I first started with the company, there was no digital media, no Facebook, no iPhones, no iPads. And the fondest memory I have on a Saturday morning is seeing everybody in the local cafes having breakfast with a pen in their hand, with the Sydney Morning Herald wide open, and then everybody would be there scouring through the paper and they circle the ads of the properties that caught their eye. Finally, I just wanted to thank everyone who I've met along this journey, and in particular Wayne Marriott, for making the last 25 years so enjoyable.